Hello there everyone, this is Zabe Red here, and today we're going to be starting on Uncharted Nathan Drake's Fortune. There must be beginning of any great matter, but continuing until the end, until it be thoroughly finished, shields true glory. Sir Francis Drake, 1587. Well, I do know that this game was made by Naughty Dog, and there was and I honestly do love that because Naughty Dog was actually one of the first gaming systems I ever played.
Buried at sea over 400 years ago.
Oh, I mean, the first game I ever played was Crash Bandicoot 3 back when I was like real little. Anyway, I'll shut up right now since cutscene.
Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought?
Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
What'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
Alright, and as you see, there are the basic controls. Push L1 to aim, R2 to shoot. I mean, L2 to aim and R2 to shoot. And that's all you need to know for right now. Get extra ammo or switch weapon with the triangle button. Right now, we only have one weapon. Later on, you'll be getting a second. Later on, you will get a second one. I'm pretty sure, one-handed guns are pretty much to your left, while guns that you need both hands. While your dual-handed guns will be for you. Hold on.
Oh no, you don't.
Take that. Oh crap, I'm on the wrong end of this. Alright. All you basically have to do in this part is just survive everything. Crap. Huh. I actually didn't know that one. Oh well, not like there's ever really that many times you're ever starving for ammo in this game.
Sully, where are you?
Alright. Also, I apologize, I'm not that good at shooter games and stuff like shooting people and stuff like that. mostly because every time I get in a game like this, I always try to headshot someone. Oh crap. Oh yeah, fun fact here, you actually can't kill them. You pretty much have to hide until they're done. Crap. Oh yeah, to focus on something, just push the, up button on D-pad.
Until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. for Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh, so this...
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then.
And that's why you're still single.
Just for you.
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
I will try to keep more, be a little bit more silent during this because I honestly do like the dialogue in this game a whole lot. And the relationship that Nathan does have with pretty much every character in the game. Speaking of which, I know I'm late to say this, but this is our protagonist, Nathan Drake. Pretty decent guy. Also with him is Victor, as you saw in another cutscene, Victor Sullivan. Also, you know, not too bad of a guy. You know, in all honesty, for thieves, these are some really cool people. What is anything behind here? Aww. That also reminds me, in this game there's going to be bonuses you can get. They're mostly stuff like treasures. Treasures can lead to you earning a lot more rewards, like extra skins and things like that. However, I can't, until I find a single treasure, I can't show them off.
We're an awful long way from England.
I will mention, though, that I will not be able to show off, like, every single costume there, because I have no idea where, like, half of the treasures are in this game. I will show them off whenever I get the chance to, but for right now, I won't be able to show off that many.
I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. What a goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
All right.
Oh, man. This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel. This is more like it.
Let's see. I'm trying to remember exactly what to do here.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. Yeah, also to get onto ledges, just push, hold X. Jump with that. Just hold X whenever you get close to one. And also jump with it to do the same thing.
Nothing yet.
There we go.
There's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Well, at least that helps if I fall. Actually just hit me, but isn't there... Oh yeah, basically just move to left or right and push the X button while doing this. And also certain things you can act with the triangle button in order to just like move them down a bit. However, I'm not done here just yet because I know there's one treasure here somewhere, but I don't remember exactly where it is. I think now I do. Here we go. I We unlocked the first achievement and our first bonuses. You get a weapon select, which these can't be enabled until you... These apparently can't be enabled until you beat the game at least one time. You also get skins. I mean, different skins. Like, for instance, you get a... For starters, you get a Naughty Dog suit and a wetsuit. I'm going to be wearing the Naughty Dog one. Just because of the fact of it looks... Just because of the fact of wearing a wetsuit like this looks unbelievably silly. Man, I forgot those were there. Alright. Not gonna lie.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, son?
Hey, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
So pretty much your life in a nutshell.
Crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
Yeah, seriously. So what you want to do here is this.
That'll work.
Ah, crap. I don't know how I managed to do that. Okay, let's try that again.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
Wait a minute. Huh, I did not know that was there. Because I have actually played this game once before. Let's see. Ah, crap. I just died twice trying to get a piece of treasure. If I don't get it this time, I'll just go ahead and move forward. Alright. I don't think you get anything for that one. I think it's like every after your first one, it's like every single 20 or so that you're going to get another achievement. Get like another reward, which in this game I can do easier than any other game, because when I get to Uncharted 4, you're basically gonna see me catch like none of those, because during my playthrough of Uncharted 4, when I'm not recording, I basically have like nothing. Alright, move this here.
Alright, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close.
Too close? You could have been moving slower and it wouldn't have hit you.
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Bring up his journal.
Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in.
I think you can pull it up at any time. Or not. I was wondering, because I know that in later games you actually can do that. Well, this leads to a problem. You're still stuck in this room for now. That's until you do this. Huh.
Nice.
Oh.
Now what?
Basically, what you want to do here is this. Oh, crap. No, no, no. I don't know, I'm not using this bat at this part of the game. Alright. Let's see, I forget what you're supposed to do here next. Is there like something I'm supposed to blow up here or something? I forget, honestly.
I think there's a ladder behind all this rubble.
Point. Huh. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh yeah, I actually did very recent. Well, I've technically owned this game for about a year. My little cousin first got his PS4. I let him use my account so that he can get like a bunch of good games, cause he's like, cause he's family. I'm gonna get him. He's family is, and his mom's like a sister to me, so I'm gonna help him get any game he can. So I decided to help him out by giving the letting him use my account to play the Uncharted series because he didn't have one at the time.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Let's see
here. The order of these signs has some importance.
Okay, I gotta find out which one it is though. Remember, sir, it's correct. This one's first.
Hey, something's happening.
Okay, the spider. It's either the spider or the other. I mean, the one on the other side. This second. I can't exactly remember correctly.
Crap! Wrong one.
Great. Alright, then I apologize for this. Should remember it better. That sun or moon looking thing? Okay, now I'm upset because that would have just taken the same amount of time. No, it wouldn't. I apparently just... Alright, here we go. What? Oh, well, I guess I had it wrong again. This one first. Come on. I think it's this one next. Crap. All right. Ah, crap. Second. Third. And fourth. Come on, let me get up there. That's where we're gonna... Well, everyone, this is where we're in. I'll see y'all next time. I'll see y'all next time on Uncharted 1. See you later.